And the real shock, I think, with Hope Hicks leaving, I was speaking to a former White House official today, just after the news broke, who said he was really stunned. He said, you know, as tough as that job is on people, you know, I expected Hope to be the one to turn out the lights on the Trump administration, that she would be there for the full 4 or 8 years. Mm-hmm. Now, I don't know if that was realistic, but I think it speaks to how jarring it was for people who work with her to see her, you know, kind of arbitrarily decide to leave, especially in the middle of all the crises that are ongoing. The other issue that came up in my reporting was, look, she's spoken to Mueller. Maybe that's a reason she's left. You know, if she has reason to believe that perhaps she is a target of this investigation, maybe now is a time to leave and get some distance from the White House if things are going to go in a bad direction.
Hey, Chris, I got to take a break, but quickly.
Yeah.
And how much of this, I was sitting in my office and I was watching all of the news channels, right? Trump TV or state-run TV. They're not even reporting this. So the Trump supporters, they don't even know about these stories. It doesn't even register. That's the amazing thing. We cover all of these things every day. The White House imploding behind him, and he's standing there going, nothing to see here. But his